I'm going to be doing. So I'm going to be doing, but what I want to attempt is, you see this right here? I want to attempt to shoot that into the top 100. Well, I want to attempt this. I want to attempt to at least hit the top 100. And I don't know what I'm calling the series yet. I was thinking failure series. The Muse Dash fail records. That's what I was thinking. Well, I'll think of a name. It's probably going to be that. But I think the song I want to first start off with is a song to get me copyright striked. Also, because this song is... So I'm trying to get the... I said I want to get the 100 on all of them, but I don't think it's... Master will make an exception for it. I'll probably get the top 1,000. Because... No. Look at the difference here, man. It's fucking 10,000 point difference. Here, I just need to stop being garbage. Here, I also need to stop being garbage. But... See you when I get into the game. Alright, fine, folks. Now, God would dictate that this is the best setup because there's a lot of shit to dodge. I mean, maximum points! Now, a game where theoretically you cap out makes it kind of hard to de-rank people, so I gotta kind of look at the ranking list to make sure the top 100 isn't just completely maxed. But I don't think so. At least I checked. God. But I can technically make myself think that. I can make myself think that I was a top 100 first player, as long as I get the same score as him or her. Makes no difference, technically. Technically, it's the same thing if you're on par with. If you're on par with number one. Now, can I do anything harder than an easier normal song? Probably not. I've been practicing master songs, but oh boy, are they hard. Oh boy, are they. They have pain in my ass. Master songs, God. Bro, Koina Moonlight. That's where it'd be at. I just need to stop playing like complete garbage. But this is my first match of the day, so I mean, I can only go up, right? I can only be better. I mean, the first match of the day, I can only get better, am I right? I feel it's an accuracy difference plus where I use my fever meter. But as far as I know, I'm not too sure. As far as I know, I am gotta process the most effective places to use it. I just need to get perfect on the ghosts. That's probably what's gonna start screwing me up. Cause you get fat stack bonus from ghosts. Cause I just need to keep the ghosts as perfect. I perfect all the ghosts. It's a fat stack boost. I mean, obviously, you know, dodging everything else and grabbing everything else, but getting the ghost is perfect. Fat bonus.
Ooh.
I don't think I score too much higher, but ooh, it feels a little higher. It is. 98.8%. I think I'm right out of 100. I'm sitting right on the precipice. I'm sitting on the precipice of 100. I think at this point it's fever placement. So if I get all those greats, I'll be probably sitting with 17703, right? God! I really am sitting on the precipice. We'll throw one more. Yo, it's Hollow Life. Yo! I'll probably do one more. I'll move to hard. Hard's gonna be quite the challenge, I'll say. Joto. Leave it to me to fail what I've already succeeded on. To fail where you already succeeded, that takes true talent. God. I still think it, even if you mess up, you should still play through the run, because it gets you to memorize it. Unless, like, it's a speedrun, then yeah, restart that shit if you fuck up. Unless you're, like, late in the speedrun, then I'd probably finished it at that point. But I'm not a speedrunner. I just play games that I enjoy. God, yeah. Those three greats on those ghosts really does lower your score by shit ton. Not bad, though, I'll say. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. It's still a nice score, it's just... It's just I really am sitting on 212. I've moved to hard and probably moved back to easy later. Move back to hard and probably move back to easy later. Ooh, boy. But now we're on hard, folks. And, I just have to play better than when I previous did. But previously I got whatever the hell. Full combo. Just trying to remember. Now the only thing that kind of worries me is the master stage, because I played on it once, and it's not too hard. It's just, ooh boy, like, even for this hard stage, this is not that bad, honestly. It's just like I haven't played on it in a while, so I'm getting used to it. The poor man's excuse for he sucks. You haven't noticed that I like this song. We're almost there. We're nearing the end. 181527. That's not bad. That's not bad, actually. I'm only sitting 1,000 out of the range of 100. Of 100. Only 1,000, and I have 5% to improve, which that should easily toss me up. Not 1,000, but 10,000, I'm mad. But 5% up should easily toss me up to that. I probably have to reposition some beavers and stuff later, which I'll have to figure that out on my own, but... Yeah, I'm sitting on the 7,000. Yeah, I'm sitting like right there. I'm sitting right there. I'll have to reposition some fevers, I assume. Man. Because I need to pay attention where they go. I need to pay attention to those fevers, fine bolts. See where I need to reposition them. Bro. Instant euphorium. Instant! I guess that wasn't a bad spot for it, because I could keep it there. I know one of these will probably have to hold out, because it's probably in a bad spot, I assume. Unless the game chooses the best positions for the fevers, but I don't know about that one. I guess that wasn't bad either. My early game will determine how I do in the end, okay. Since I got so many grades in the early game, it doesn't matter now. Yep, I see now. That's not a bad spot, it's just if I got a... Actually, it wasn't bad at all. Because I would have technically got it earlier there, which would have been bad. Interesting. Yeah, I think this is determined in my early game. Was a 2 in the earlier part of the song? I believe. I could have gotten those earlier and gotten slightly more points out of them. Because if I got that one grade on that ghost and got better early game, that would have been a way higher I'd score, actually. So I am seeing what this makes the stage flow. Makes the stage move. 38 grades. Yeah, if I can convert at least 20 of those grades. If I can convert 20 of those grades and play the early game better, I believe I can probably get above top 500. At least top 500 if I were to do those things. Play the early game better. Not another ghost grate. Oh no, it's all falling apart now. I'm just hitting it. What? Okay. Okay, if I didn't shit my pants at the end there, I don't know what the hell happened. My eyes threw me for a loop or something, or just fucking... My ears decided to give up on me for some reason or something. I was flowing quite smoothly, then I just decided to die. Let's go for another one on hard. Shut up, Bixby. Yes! Moonlight. I love that. I love it. I feel this is gonna be a scuffed run. Sadly. How's everyone's day's been? Besides mildly infuriating parts where I am dying over here, but day's doing well? I could only assume so. Why wouldn't they? Other than the fact that I'm now roughly 4k lower than where I need to be. Thank you, God, for allowing me to be 4k lower than where I need to be. Ooh. Holy moly! I did better that time. That was not supposed to do better this time. Okay. Not sure what the fuck I did there, but I did better. I'll probably look in it after editing and see what the fuck I did, but holy shit. I'm still sitting beyond 1,000. God. We're gonna move on to Master. This is not gonna go well. I'll say that now. This is not gonna go well. I lack to full combo this, because this is hard as fuck.
Ready? Go.
Now, with YouTuber intuition. With YouTuber intuition, I shall play this song to its absolute peak. I forget they throw those in this one. With YouTuber intuition. God damn it. Okay. Now I'm just fading away. Still going through the whole song is not a bad idea, though. I'm seeing the crutches of the song now. Okay. I'm seeing the crutches of the song now. The crimson design flaw. Not the design flaw, but the designs of the song. Okay, I'm seeing it now. I'm surprised I have not hearted the song, but... Yo, it's Ren again! Okay. I just need to get better. But I'm seeing this now. Let's not fuck up that part, come on! Bro, Jotto. I Okay. Let's not do that either. That's a huge difference from the last time I played this once. So that's a big difference from the last time I played that, okay. I'm still 100,000 lower than where I need to be, but... a 70k jump is still a 70k jump. It's those stupid triples, these motherfuckers. Those little stupid clouds. Those goddamn clouds. Those clouds kick my ass. Okay, I just need to get... God. Okay, I'm gonna die. Now I'm not gonna die. Now I'm not gonna die. Okay. I want to let go every time I hit that, because I know I have to go back down. God. But I still did better somehow. To improve. It's truly a mystery. God. To go beyond what you know. Now, in hopes of difficulty spiking... If, theoretically, if I work back from the hardest difficulty, everything else should end up being trivial. But, the world's not perfect. And so I'm pretty sure, although it had extra rhythms, it's not going to exactly affect these rhythms. I am playing like complete hot trash. this is gonna be better than my previous. I don't think this be better than Privy Run. And those ghosts, oops, okay. I just threw everything out the window, now what? Okay. I'm like having a brain lapse over here or something. Goddamn stroke or something, good lord. But if I can save that fever onto those ghosts, cause it should add the multiplier to it, shouldn't it? Shouldn't it add Bunny Rin's multiplayer onto the fever? And then just, like, the astronomical ghost boy values? Or does the ghost, like, hide from the fever? Which would kind of be dumb, but okay. The fever does the fever things. But I'm gonna be on easy first, because I want to see if I can go beyond 212. Go beyond the 212. So I'd like to, but doing it fine as milk. Fine as milk. As fine as milk. Is milk fine? That's a question. The finest of milks. Milk. Time dictates that I did not go surpass my score. Did I surpass? I don't think I'm gonna surpass my score. No. I mean, I might have slightly surpassed it, but no, it's not gonna be too much better. No. Damn! We give it another go. Alright, I'm gonna absolute silence. Absolute perfect focus. God, man. I'd like to do better on this one, but shit, man, it's not easy. 119 combo. God. I'm really close on this one. I'll do it one more time. One more. One for the road. I at least want to break 1,000 on this one. Then we'll maybe come back to another time, but I'm not going to do the same song twice in a row for videos. These videos are probably going to be roughly, I don't know, maybe a week apart. Because if I put them too close, I don't know. I want it to be diverse. Diversify the contents. Like they say, the spice of life, diversity. Diversity is the spice of life, everyone. I'm always dancing. Always dancing to the music. Is that what those lyrics mean? No idea. I think that's slightly better. By like 10 points. Yeah! We did it! It's like 100 points better! I don't think that breaks past 1,000 still.
Yeah! Yeah!
We did it! Holy shit! Who knew 100 points would break it? It broke 1,000 by like... broke 1,000 by fucking 79 people. Woot woot! Now that's a happy ending.